let's go right off the top with this. As though many of you guys know, there is a new sequel to a sequel. Of course, Glass is coming out here pretty soon, which is both a sequel to Unbreakable and a sequel to Split. Now, we just heard recently that it looks like they're going to drop their first trailer on July 20th at San Diego Comic-Con, which is, of course, a really good place to launch the trailer. But today, they have put out their first teaser poster, and here's your look at the poster. And I'm going to tell you what, I freaking love this poster. First of all, I'm a big fan. This is not the first poster to use the technique of a reflection or a shadow showing something else, right? We've seen it, but this is a great use of that technique. Just a fantastic use of that technique. And first of all, I also love the fact that they crop off their heads on the top. So they crop off the heads on the top. I really like that. To me, this is a great poster. I think its artistic interpretation is really cool. Just the flat out message of it's really cool. Giving us a glimpse of these characters. The Samuel Jackson Glass character looks so awesome. I gotta tell you, I'm all on board with this. You know, I'm looking forward to this movie. You guys have heard me talk about Glass. I'm looking forward to it. But I gotta tell you, that poster just gets the blood pumping just a little bit harder, doesn't it? That's a good, you know, let me bring that up just one more time. I really dig this image. This is a great little teaser poster. Now, I do not believe this is going to be the final theatrical, actual, official poster. But I'll tell you what, for a first poster, man, that looks pretty damn sweet. That looks really good. I'm sure some of you guys may want to talk about it when we get to the live questions close to the end of the show. Now, let's talk about something else that just kind of dropped. Now, there has been talk recently.